giving birth, like birds, frog, insects also laying the egg. They are not giving birth to the young one. But in the birds, from the egg, what the baby word will come out, it will be similar to the adult word only, but here in the insect there is some difference. Okay, they are having one life cycle, and from the egg what the young ones or what the baby will come out, it will be little different from the adult. So every insect is having different stages of the life cycle. Okay, and here we'll discuss about some insects. Okay, not all insects we can discuss, but about few insects we will discuss in this class, their life cycle. Today we are going to discuss about the life cycle of cockroach. Cockroach is having three stages in their life cycle. How many stages? Three stages. In the life cycle of cockroach, there is a three phases. Okay, three phases or three stages, whatever you can say. First, what happened? The female cockroach used to produce a rectangular cases. You can see at your home also, in the drawer or any underside area, you will find a rectangular hard material box, brown color boxes. Okay, so these boxes, these rectangular cases, is known as otheca. Okay, they are not giving birth to the, they are not laying egg. What they are producing? They are producing egg cases, rectangular box, which is known as egg cases. And in one case there may be 10 to 15 eggs. Okay, in one rectangular case, maybe there are around 10 to 15 eggs inside the box. So when this nymphs comes out from this rectangular cases only, and from one rectangular case, maybe 10 nymphs can come out. Okay, 10 to 15 nymphs can come out from the one box. If one box is there, you think that you are going to be ready with 10 to 15 cockroaches in your house. Now children, what comes out from this egg cases? That is the young cockroaches. That is the baby cockroaches or young cockroaches. Okay, small. And the color of these cockroaches are of white. You can see whitish. Animal comes out from this cases, brown covering. So the color is, initially it is of white color, and it is very soft. And when the exoskeleton become hard, okay, when the exoskeleton become hard, then the color changes into brown color. Means the color similar to the adult cockroaches. And during this stage, nymphs can shed their skin many times. When they are converting from nymphs to adult cockroaches, in between this stage, nymphs shed their skin several times. And at last, they convert into a adult cockroach. And this is the life cycle of the cockroaches. First, they produce egg cases, or what you can say, egg. From the egg, nymphs come out. That is the baby cockroach. Okay, nymphs is a baby cockroach. It is not in brown color. Cockroach is of brown color, not dark brown color. But it is of white color. When their exoskeleton become harder, then only their color changes. Okay, so starting it was of white color only, and this nymphs shed their skin several times, and then it convert into an adult cockroach. And the life span of the cockroach is 1 year. Okay, they can live for 1 year. And the life cycle of some insects which is similar to the cockroach are grasshopper, termites. Grasshopper you have seen in the garden, the green color. Grasshopper, then termites in the furniture you can see sometime. And then locusts. Their life cycle is also of having of three stages, similarly like of cockroach. Thank you, children.